Yo, Sean J.
So cut the scene, cut the race. Afterlife is a change, where we go is somewhere out of space. Everyone's gonna die someday, so why do we be sad if everyone's gonna die? Why can't we be glad? We dread on shit too much. The stress in our brains eating us up. The blood flow is not enough. They say God's above us, but he takes too many good people from us. The tragedy to the earth, this world is a curse. Why make human life when it's destroyed by fear? Can you hear us here? Am I talking to myself or is this clear? Our technology is off the scales, we're in 2027. We're advancing too much for our brains to handle. This world is off the trails, our death ratio is higher than the roof. It's making me wanna spew. How much suicide is going through people's minds these days? People don't wanna stay alive deep inside their mind. They wanna let go, forget about everything that's happened around them. You know, I'm ready to blow up minds with my creative rhyme. Set sail to a dive and relate to people's life. That's why I'm here, not to make enemies or friends. Just to deport these emotions running through my head. Back a bit, these dangers are tormenting kids, from smoking to alcohol to the drug addiction. But who blames them for this? The government don't give a flying fuck, it's all about the money for them. You give and give till you can't give enough, but when you want something back, no one's around to react. It's kinda funny how the circle of life works, from a baby to a kid that knows nothing. Just all about having fun to a keen teenager that's getting in trouble, experimenting with drugs, running amok to an adult that barely knows nothing about the world, and then it repeats again. Can you hear us? Can you hear us? Can you hear us talking to you? Can you hear us? Can you hear us? Who knows?